Thank you. as this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. Just to notice how it moves in and out of your body. No need to change it. Just become aware. And allow that breath awareness to guide you back into your body and into this present moment awareness. And the invitation is that if with that awareness comes a desire to move, to wiggle your toes or stretch your hands out wide, that you just allow that to happen. As the need or desire for a larger stretch becomes apparent, go ahead and ease into that. Really appreciating that Seth's presentation tonight really flows into my understanding of myself as an energy field. Moving in and around other energy fields, all encapsulated into this Earth's energy field. Gives me a lot of options, having that awareness. When I'm aware that that energy field of mine interacts with that energy field of yours, even if we're separate, even if we're miles or years apart, this way that's the story I make up. Y'all, Facebook and YouTube people, we're going to let you go. Thanks so much for joining us. Please remember to drink. plenty of water over the next 3 days. This loosens up things, and some of those things are toxins you may not want to resettle. And providing plenty of water will help your body rid itself of such things. If you're watching on YouTube, smash that like button and hit to subscribe and hit the bell, and then you'll always know when we're on. Sandra, I'm so sorry you couldn't stay, and so appreciate you. Blessings.
Aloha and mahalo.